94, excuse me, 914, 0156 for Haslam. And on the Kawasaki, Chase Grevlich out of Genoa, Ohio, the 05 Yamaha sled. Mitch Bedford out of Flint on the 05 Gixxer 1000. And a $1.60 to a $9.65, $1.34 for, oops, I'm sorry, sled went $9.65. Sled on the biker Bob side, Turbo High above. On the tower side. Yep, they got it fired, ready to go. Sideways, that doesn't get out. Throttle, get back into it. Stuck up into it. Left 149. Dunnigan and Mays. In on a single. So Barnes through 979, 140. As we look at one final bite coming through. Once again, Napa, wrong, we do need you to the staging lanes for your qualifying shots of the night. Once again, Napa, wrong, we do need you. Goes down the track for round one of qualifying in our extreme and street bikes and sleds. 947, 149 to wrap it up. So pass. Barnes out of Toledo, the old school music college. circuit, and he's up 754 an hour, improves in time, but not improve his qualifying position. He's still locked in right now. He's your number four qualifier. In fact, so Hayabusa on the bike bobbling, walking it up there. Here we go. Thank you. Audi Monster. Better. There we go, 1164, 125. Did the show, number 16 qualifier.
Thank you.
27, 182. So it'll be number one versus number two. Both these guys dancing in the 740. And that should be a dynamite final round. Drag race for those guys, and Bud Yoder takes the win.